Social Aid and Pleasure Club kicked off Fat Tuesday with the first parade rolling along the extended Uptown Parade route. Spectators turned out early this morning for a good time, and they were not disappointed. WDSU anchor LaTanya Norton is on your side with highlights.
On Fat Tuesday morning, 8 o'clock on the dot, the spirited Krewe of Zulu took to the streets of Uptown New Orleans for Mardi Gras 2013. This year's theme, Zulu, One World, One Love, is captured on 50 floats, 100 units like marching bands and dance teams, and before thousands and thousands of carnival revelers, all seeking the coveted and treasured Zulu coconut.
We love ya.
Keeping with tradition along the parade route, New Orleans Mayor Mitch Landrieu and members of the city council toasted King Zulu Cedric Givens at Gallier Hall.
And I just want to wish everyone a happy and safe Mardi Gras. Hail Zulu!
We also have a key to the city for you so that you can rule. And you got it. Have a great ride.
And a great ride it was, with special guests Baltimore Ravens Super Bowl champs Ed Reed of Destrehan and Jacoby Jones of New Orleans East, along with the usual cast of beloved legendary Zulu characters: Big Shot, Witch Doctor, the Mayor, the Governor, Mr. Big Stuff, and more, including WDSU's own exact weather meteorologist, Damon Singleton.
Everybody was very concerned about the weather, and so far everything's been holding up very, very nicely.
The rain held off amid overcast skies, and the crowd couldn't have been happier as the Krewe, named after the fiercest of African tribes, delivered once again one of Carnival's most anticipated, extraordinary, and spectacular parades. On your side, LaTanya Norton, WDSU News.